Work will go on in the courts as normal, and the Constitutional Court and the General Prosecutor's Office. And the armed forces are calling on everyone to contribute to protect life and the stability of life. And we call on people to avoid any kinds of acts of revenge or aggression or damage to any kinds of public property.